civilize and socialize. They teach you right from wrong. How to hold your liquor and how to hold your tongue. For the far Afghanistan, you can listen to their stories and pick up what you can. You can listen to their stories, maybe read a book or two, till they send you out the man you haven't got a clue. Oh, the Hindi Kush, the Vandermeer, the Hazara. They tell you a tradition in the hills of Kandahar. They say young boys are taken to the wilderness out there, taken to the mountains all alone in the night. At home alive, they teach him how to fight. They fought against the Russians, and they fought against the Brits, and they fought on Alexander, talking about him ever since. And after 9/11, here comes your Uncle Sam. Another painful lesson in the far Afghanistan. I was ready to be mad. I was ready to be homesick, the worst I ever had. I expected to be hated, insulted to my face, but nothing could prepare me for the beauty of this place. No matter what they tell you, all soldiers talk to God. It's a private conversation that's written in your blood. The enemy's no different, that badass holy wind. That crazy bastard talks to God and his God talks back to him.